documentary. I have prepared your documentary on Owumne Bright TVET School or Technical School. Owumne Bright is a TVET school located in Southern Province, Emaga District. This school was founded in 2005, started as a VEP school, but after 5 years, it became technical school. In this technical school, is divided into some departments, which are ICT. In ICT, we find software development, multimedia, and computer application in the school. And also in this school, they have labs where students go to get skills on computers. Finance department, where we train accounting and business resources. Construction, they have carpentry, machinery, interior design, painting and decoration in the industry. And in this school, we found workshops, which are machinery workshop and also carpentry workshop, and we have seen also painting and the interior design workshop. And also, what made this school be the winner is it because of skilled well teachers and the good enough material which helps students practice what they learned in the theory. This school has a motto says that mountain full success, which helped this school to become at the top of good winning level in the country.